the best advice I could give you, and especially if it's a job you're getting paid for, is plan every detail. One mistake can cost you a day. So the more you prep, actually the faster the job goes. It's like that old saying.
Makes perfect sense.
What was that old saying? Measure twice, cut once.
Yeah, I'm a carpenter. I know that one all too well.
So, but yeah, that's a major thing that I learned. I had got this awesome like project at Star Bar. I don't know if you remember Star Bar.
I do remember
at Little
Five. Yeah.
So they had a green room back there. And this is back when Star Bar was like
the spot.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And that green room was just like a mess, but that's where all the bands would like hang out. And it was just covered with like graffiti and a bunch of penises everywhere. Like
Sounds about right.
So PBR hired me to paint the whole thing. I counted, bro. I lost count. I counted like 57 penises. They were drawn on the ceiling. They were everywhere, bro. So like, all right, we want to change the decor. So
just the one giant penis.
So they're like, hey, so we're gonna give you this money. I was brand new. Like this might have been my second mural. Like,
no kidding.
Brand new. Like
nice.
I was like fronting. Like I knew what I was doing, but I knew I was an artist. I knew I could do it, right? And so I did this like Indian. I had this Indian idea, and I was gonna do this Pocahontas's. And so there's 2 points to the story. First point is I didn't have a plan. I just had like these sketches that I showed them. They're like, okay. I didn't even know where I was gonna place the drawings. I was just like, here's a starting point, right? And the second point is, don't get too comfortable in your job, because I would go there and I'd drink for free. I'm hanging out with the band. And I'm brand new, like I'm new on the scene. So
right.
I'm like, I couldn't wait to just go hang out and shit. Like I wasn't really mature enough.
You weren't focused on the job
at
hand.
Opportunity.
Yeah.
Like real talk, I wasn't mature enough for the opportunity. If I had an opportunity like that now, it would be a way
different
story.
Different
Still
experience.
Have fun.
Yeah.
But it would have been. So long story short, I told him I needed a week. It took 3 weeks to get me out of it. And at the end, because
you were the resident artist at that point.
Dog, at the end, because all I was doing was partying back there and having friends come through. That whole Braves and Pocahontas thing turned into this Star Wars mesh, where it was like I took the Indian chief and turned him into Jabba the Hutt.
I was gonna say like Chewbacca or something.
And I was like, I don't know what I was thinking. I put, you know how Jabba the Hutt has the alien slave girl dancing, but she was in chains.
Yeah.
So then I put the Pocahontas in chains. I got in trouble for that.
Oh,
that was not a good idea.
That was not well thought out.
But yeah, long story short, there was a lot of love for the work. There was a lot of hate for the work. The girl that hired me got fired.
Oh.
And they finally were like, dude, when are you going to just be done? And I was like, okay, I'm done. And it is what it is. I look back at I like it. Most people look back and go, oh, that's dope as fuck. But it was just, if I would have planned it out, it could have been at that early stage of my career.
Yeah.
It could have been way better. Yeah. It could have been better. The art could have been better.